my favorite thing about playing on the Legends Tour is being amongst all these great players. And there's so many good friends of mine that I've known for 25 years. And it's just fun to periodically see them throughout the year and, you know, joke with them and just catch up with life with them.
Life for Cindy Rarick started in the Great Lakes region. She was born in Glenwood, Minnesota, the youngest of five.
I grew up in the 60s, and it was a time where women didn't really work. Their job was being in the home. You know, they took care of the family, they took care of the husband, you know, three meals a day on the table, and it was a very family atmosphere. And I must say, I was very happy baby. I must have been a little spoiled, I don't know, but I also had a lot of energy, which so far has carried on through most of my life.
After her college days at the University of Hawaii, she focused that energy on an LPGA career, winning five times. She has added a Legends Tour title to her resume and keeps herself and her game in good shape.
I believe in education. I believe in fitness. I believe in trying to take care of yourself. I think that society these days, kids or families for whatever reason, just really aren't focusing on taking care of yourself from a young age all the way through your adulthood. And so that's what I believe in.
Her rookie year on the LPGA Tour was 1985, and she's played with and against the best women's golfers in the world. But when it comes to her ultimate foursome, Cindy is the only lady in the group.
My top three choices for the ultimate foursome would be Jean Sarazen, who I did have the pleasure of playing nine holes with in Hawaii. That was a blast. And Ben Hogan, and also Tom Watson. And I just think that that would be a real interesting group, lots of different perspectives on lots of different things other than golf. So that would be my choice.
Cindy Rarick is pairing up with another LPGA legend, Nancy Lopez, to host the Self-Regional Women's Health Classic on the links at Stony Point in Greenwood, South Carolina. 24 legends will compete in an 18-hole tournament on Sunday, May 8th, followed by an 18-hole pro-am on Monday, May 9th. Visit thelegendstour.com for ticket information.